Health Matters is the informational webcast brought to you by NetMeds, designed to keep you informed and up to date on popular medicines, emerging therapies, and even cutting-edge strategies for enhanced wellness, less sickness, and greater energy. This medicine contains febuxostat, which is used to treat gout, which is associated with an excess of a chemical called uric acid in the body. It works by reducing uric acid levels. Talk to your doctor before taking this medicine. If you have heart problems, if you have liver, kidney, or thyroid problems, if you are being treated for high uric acid levels because of Lesch-Nyhan syndrome, if you have serious allergic reaction to allopurinol, this medicine should not be used during pregnancy or breastfeeding, or if you are planning to breastfeed. Tell your doctor if you are taking medicines such as mercaptopurine, which is used to treat cancer, azathioprine, which is used to reduce immune response, theophylline, which is used to treat asthma. Stop taking this medicine and inform your doctor if you notice any of the side effects, such as allergic reactions, potentially life-threatening skin rashes, characterized by formation of blisters and shedding of the skin, and inner surfaces of body cavities, for example, mouth and genitals, liver problem, diarrhea, headache, rash, nausea, increase in gout symptoms, localized swelling due to retention of fluids in tissues. For further details, refer consumer medicine information at netmeds.com. netmeds.com, India ka khayal rakhe, India ki pharmacy.